Yo, what is going on, guys? My name is Shay Thunder, and welcome to a one-shot, I don't know, one-shot gameplay? Meet all, okay, here we go. Today, we're gonna do some one-shot, since they added, like, Carpoint and different game mode variations, I say I better give it a try to play. Let me put up my sensitivity. You guys are seeing all my settings now, so okay, whatever. So yeah, let's just go out there and try and win this for the team. Okay, here we go. Where's this guy? Oh, face rain up in here. Oh, okay. Kill a horde. Oh my god! Actually, have not quickscoped in a while, guys. So if I do bad, please, please don't give me any hate or whatever. Yeah, you know, I'm just busy tryharding. I swear to God, I just...
Kill confirmed.
Alright, nice. The two-piece is real.
Kill confirmed.
Nobody really did not smash their head on that as yet. Hearts, come on. Oh my god. Okay, guys, so I know that gameplay, that little gameplay thingy there just messed up.
Kill denied.
Ooh. Kid, you don't want to challenge me. You really don't want to challenge me. Okay, maybe you actually do. Yeah, as I told you guys before, if I do bad, don't be like, oh, you're so bad! Oh my god, you got wolf-starred about like 10 billion times. Yeah, you know, I was becoming better at just like gun skill, doing a couple of 2v2s and crap. You know, just still trying to get up to there. Still trying to get up to that little rank. Okay, I got a supply drop. I might actually open that. Speakeasy look. I really want the speakeasy, guys. I swear to God, I'll trade my silver bullet for a speakeasy. And if I get an obsidian steed, I'll trade that in, because I don't really use the bow that much, per se. Oh my god, I could have turned on that kid.
Enemy UAV above.
Guys, if my sniping skills are a little off the... Oh my god, kill. You know when you got those bad teammates on your team? Hard scope. Get every freaking... Look at this kid. This kid is freaking punching. We're in a freaking snipers only game mode, and you are the one weirdo who just has to freaking punch and knife people. Alright. Oh, now we get. Oh my.
Enemy UAV above.
Sometimes I just feel like this game. Anybody ever got that feeling? Everybody gets that feeling when they play Advanced Wolf. People will just turn on you with freaking ASM1s. And it's like no big deal. Like, I just hate it. I hate it. I really hate it. I know I'm an ASM1 tryhard, but... Oh my god, I hate this game. Oh my god, I hate this game. So many freaking system hacks? What's even the score? There we go. I'm not gonna be getting fees like freaking Pomage or something. What do you think I am in? Was that Pomage? Oh my god, I swear to god, that was Pomage. Oh my god. The kid had like P-R-I-M. And like a J and an A at the end. I was like, oh my god, really? Is this him? Is that you, Komaj? Actually, I never actually got into a lobby with any famous YouTuber at all. I probably did, but I just probably did not realize it. But I would have totally nude if I had got into it. Totally, with the shadow of a doubt. God.
The UAV is online.
Yeah, with the shadow of a doubt, I would have probably knew if. Yeah, because I would watch the leaderboards like a billion times for every single. Oh my god. I'm an okay quick scope. But when it once it comes to like kids that randomly end the game. Yeah, so saying when it comes to like kids like randomly shooting you out of nowhere, I just get mad at that. Okay, so you guys did not see any freaking phase rain gameplay, like freaking 4 quad feeds in a game or some kind of crap like that. It's not crap, but you understand what I'm talking about. But I actually got 10 kills. I just took this video to just show you guys that there's different game modes now. Also, look out next week. Not this week. Yeah, next week. Look out for a new game. Not a new. What the hell? Look out for a new. Hold up. Alright, open the supply drop first. Mercenary loadout. Reinforcement. Oh my god. In my head, this game. You can't wait for us to buy supply drops. Oh my god. As I said before, guys. Look out next week. What? Look out for next week, guys. I'ma be doing, starting a new series. And it's gonna be called Road to Prestige Master. I know you start Road to Prestige Master from like before you even prestige. But I'm that kind of guy who thinks about stuff after. Yeah, you feel it. So, yeah, you're gonna be seeing me starting from Prestige 7. Yeah. Because I'm going to just take this whole week and no prestige and then wait until that, record that video and then prestige. So yeah, it's actually a really long time actually. But whatever. So, look out for next week. Look out for a bunch of stuff. I hope you guys enjoyed your week. Hope you guys are having a good week. So yeah, see you guys. When I'll see you guys.